lack the needed man.
Thaisa has unknowingly sent you to your death. In the end, she will see the foolishness of her pursuit of Elias, and she will know that Lilith is our future.
Thank you.
My skill is unmatched. You'll see.
There's witches all over Hawazar. But we leave them alone, and they let us alone. I can't. See what's around you? That's all there is. We're deep enough to have escaped the arms of Zakharum. Small blessing though that may be. Look around! Nothing from outside the swamp comes in this far and remains. There is one power here, and no light, angelic or otherwise, can reach it.
You're back. Place the purified quicksilver in that.
Even more restless than before. He's lost a son. And inside, his grief chips at him every moment he refuses to face it. My sister.
Volthar chose Lilith over your friendship. Elias convinced her to join him.
That can't be. She would have known not to trust Elias.
It wasn't Elias that seduced her, but Lilith. She found her ideals convincing.
Volthar was my teacher. She guided me when I first began my service. This is...
Difficult to believe, I know. I've seen my allies throw their lot in with Lilith. People I thought were stronger than that. But that is why we must press on and mend the stone so no one else will fall to her lies. First off, the quicksilver. Mix some of it into the pot. Or is it three times? Give it another turn. Grind it in the mortar.
Speak to me outside.
I told you.
He is not up to the task.
What can we do?
I suspect he no longer trusts himself. We cannot erase all his doubt. But his most recent grief, his son, there is a way. He won't enjoy it, though.
Why help him? You could simply leave us to our fates.
Everyone needs a reminder every now and then that you can defeat danger. You only have to try.
Paradrin, come here.
What? Why?
I want to take you somewhere. A place of old power in this swamp. I think it will do you some good.
Nothing left for me to do. Can't you see that?
Return? Return where? Ah, no, Haradrim. You will remain with us. There is still more to do. Yeah.
Do you feel that?
Valtha brought me to this place when I was younger. Here, you can face your demons, whether they be fear or grief.
Who is... No. No, I've had enough of this.
And what will you do instead, hmm? Nothing in this swamp is free, Haradrim. Not even your magic. Whatever logic you think will win the day, you are mistaken.
I...
Where is your sense of adventure, huh? Not buried in your youth, is it? Go outside and make an offering to the swamp. A ring, a necklace, something you hold dear. While you do, our friend here will collect two things, maggot ichor and yellow lotus.
This is foolish.
Valtha forged me into the witch I am. I struggle with her death. I understand why she saw a future in Lilith. The mother of Sanctuary isn't so different from the witches of Hawazar. But I won't ever shirk my duty in bringing Elias to justice. That is the part of Valtha I will never understand. Not today, but a time will come when I must shed the unrest that plagues me.
Ah!
Set the swamp's gift in the pot to brew a tea.
I simply think this is a waste of your time and mine.
Do you see the braziers? Light each of them. Then we will drink the tea and wait.
Wait for what?
For the swamp to call out to your soul and draw what festers from you, like poison from a wound.
To let me go?
I don't know. The look on your face. You were ready. You needed to go.
I did. And I do again.
Stop! Just...
Father. I'm ready.
the true threat, not Elias.
I know why you're so afraid of her.
My fate is tied to yours. If she devours me, Sanctuary is lost. But you still have a chance to stop her. What if I opened a portal for you out of this swamp? Let the Horadrim deal with Elias. He is their sin to bear. You and I can work together to stop Lilith.
I know who my real allies are. My friends. Take me back to them.
The day of reckoning will come, and your true friends will be revealed. Now, take the portal back to your allies. I wouldn't put your hope in Inarius, if that's who you mean. The Angel was my prisoner. I have seen his true face. He and Lilith are not as different as you might think. The Angel was already filled with hate when he became my prisoner. All I did was refine his anger. When he escaped back to your world, he brought it with him. If Lilith prevails, you'll only have yourself to blame.
I don't know yet. He wandered around for hours until the tea wore off. A long journey through the swamp is more rewarding than a short one. Yours was even longer, it seems. Did you face your inner demons, as the Horadrim did?
Yes. Hopefully for the last time.
Let us begin. Mix the quicksilver in the pot. And the fire. Turn the wheel twice. No more, no less. Now grind the sulfur. Carefully. Mallet! Just kill you. Kill him. Sulfur! Careful. Now stand back. Oh!
is it done?
Was it so easy then?
You have no idea the toll of such a thing. No idea what one must face, overcome, to perform this act of magic.
Perhaps not, but still...
Enough. It is done. Let us not tarry.
Yes. We have our task at Zakharum Keep. Let's finish this.
loathsome place to come seeking knowledge.
He must have thought he had no choice.
Neither do we. Another set of eyes, at last. I've been searching for Timaway with little success.
I need time to prepare that.
Some place to come seeking knowledge.
He must have thought he had no choice.
Neither do we. Another set of eyes, at last. I've been searching for Timaway with little success.
Yeah.
lack the needed mana.
I never doubted his mastery of the stone. It's his state of mind I'm worried about. He'll need my help for his next go at the ritual.
Only two kinds of people come looking for old Timur. Those running away from trouble, and those running toward it. Which kind are you, I wonder? Never heard of him.
We think Elias made a pact with the swamp to become immortal. Thaisa said you could help it.
Thaisa. Only she would be cold-hearted enough to send a child to die out here.
We've no intention of dying.
One of you will. That's the way it always ends. Go back where you came from. I won't have a child's blood on my hands.
I saw my mother possessed by Lilith. Driven so mad, it killed her. I'm not a child anymore.
So be it. If this Elias made a pact, it was with the Tree of Whispers. There are many paths to reach it. But the nearest is in Ingovani. A sacred incense is kept in the temple there. Retrieve it, and your path to the tree begins.
Go to Ingovani. Nayrell and I will see if we can get some more information out of Timurway.
Thank you.
The door bears an image of a snake. Her eyes are missing. Perhaps returning them here is the key to opening the way. Out of mana.